Renee, and I hope you get this message. I'm okay, but I can't get out of Manhattan, and everyone's getting sick. I had to have a couple of drinks to get up the nerve to call you. There's something I wanted to tell you in person, but now I don't know if... I'm gay, Mom. I've always been gay. It's why I came to New York. And Julie isn't my roommate, Mom. Well, she is, but... Yeah. I hope you're okay, Mom. And I hope you're okay about this. And that you don't hate me. And that you're okay. I love you, Mom. I love you. Renee, it's your mother. I got your message, and... I know, honey. I've known for a long time, and it's okay. Nothing you could do could stop me from loving you. But Renee, I've seen the news. I'm so worried about you right now. What I need you to do is to be strong for you and... Julie. Stay safe and look after each other. I love you, Renee. Call me when you get this.